My name is Neil E. Boyd.
The winner of the $1 million, Neil E. Boyd!
And when they called my name, it was, you know, it was the moment. I mean, this was the break that something great was going to happen, that I was going to be able to sing for the rest of my life. I am absolutely living the dream right now. It's my way of giving back. You know, that's why I call the album My American Dream. You know, I sing the songs, I share my story, that they know that things are possible, regardless of what you look like. You know, it's just all about what you do.
That I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'll gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
I was born in a small town called Sikeston, Missouri, and it's about 2 hours south of St. Louis. And I grew up there with my mom and my older brother, Michael. Mom's white and my dad's black. It was a tough life in the beginning. We didn't have a lot of money. My mom was kind of the glue that kept us all together. As a young singer, I start to hear Nessun Dorma for the first time. There was just this enormous sound, just these great big voices, because you had Pavarotti and you had Plácido Domingo, and you had, you know, José Carreras. And I started to try to sing like him, and I get this overwhelming sense of there's somebody out there like me too, and I kind of want to be like them.
There's a place for us somewhere, a place for us.
My vision for the album was to first sing songs that I felt in my life had been inspirational. There were, of course, you know, songs that I had sung on television that I knew people would want, like Mama and Somewhere and Nessun Dorma. You know, Ave Maria for the People, Amazing Grace. You know, these things just pour, you know, it pours out of you. And I think the passion's on the disc. I mean, I wanted it to be an inspirational album. I wanted it to give hope to people. I can see a truck driver, you know, who is looking at the gas prices with this thing in a CD player. I can see that. You know, I can see the mom at home when you're singing the Mama, and a child is thankful for what she did, that she's gonna listen and she's gonna love it. And I think the album sounds amazing. It just does. And they thought the show was inspiring. You just wait. When I was a kid, singing opera in my small town wasn't the coolest thing to do, and no one really understood it, me or what to make of me. It is my American dream. I'm grateful. I'm just happy. So this, you couldn't have wanted more, and they couldn't have wanted more for you. And you did it. Awesome.